All right, class of 2018, come on down to the track. It's time to line up.
Good. You're on the couch, blowing up my phone. You don't wanna come out, but you don't wanna be alone. It don't take but two to have a little soiree. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, babe, cause I'll be at your door in 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, girl, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'm gonna bring the good time home to you. We'll have a
here we go. half minutes, guys. We have 3.5 minutes. Do not stop. This is life.
Thank you. Good evening, and welcome to the 2018 Union High School Commencement Ceremony. At this time, please rise for the performance of the National Anthem. The National Anthem is being performed by Morgan Brown and Andrew Stotts.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, Morgan and Andrew. At this time, we would also like to recognize and thank the Union High School Band under the direction of Mark Clausen and Tim Cease for their prelude and processional this evening. Band, you are now excused. My name is Nicole Christina, and on behalf of the class of 2018, I would like to welcome families, teachers, staff, friends, guests, and community members here celebrating our commencement this evening. I would like to extend a special thank you and welcome to our Evergreen School Board members, Superintendent Dr. John Steech, President Todd Usaria, Vice President Rob Perkins, Director Julie Bocanegra, Director Victoria Bradford, and Director Jenny Grunwald. I would also like to take a moment to recognize two groups of people without whom we would not be here tonight. On behalf of my classmates, I would like to thank our families and Union High School staff members. Thank you for your endless encouragement and support, especially in these last few years of our senior year. Thank you for being by our side every step of our journey to tonight. Without your support, we would not have made it this far. Class of 2018, please join me in thanking our families and staff with a well-deserved round of applause. Please enjoy our commencement ceremony this evening, a time of true Titan pride and celebration. Please join me in welcoming our first keynote speaking this speaker this evening, Rebecca Barney. Hello and welcome, class of 2018, friends and family. The beginning of high school was a confusing time for many. We had to alter those intense middle school rivalries as the Eagles and the Vikings and the Silverbacks merged together to form the freshman class of Titans. People that we had previously competed against became our peers, our teammates, and our classmates. I remember staring in shock as an overwhelming amount of people flooded into the gym during that first day of school assembly. I didn't know that many people could go to one school. As the days progressed, I excitedly marked days off of my calendar with my thick black Sharpie. High school is great for about a month. Then homework started, and it seemed that the distant graduation would never come. Making it to senior year seemed less likely than the school actually fixing their heater system. From failed mock job interviews to crash course after crash course after crash course of John Green's obnoxious voice, we worked our way through high school. Our teachers started mentioning words such as SAT and college, but the career cruising results still informed me that I was destined to be a sewage worker. Outside of the monotonous schoolwork, we accomplished a lot as a class. We survived Snowmageddon 2017, and successfully showed up late despite the district's feeble attempt to push the school start time back. Our football team beat Camas. And both the boys and girls basketball teams made it to the dome. Girls rugby won the state championship. As did the select men's ensemble and choir. Our music programs have won countless awards, and students have found success in many other clubs and activities. Despite all this, perhaps our greatest achievement of all was becoming the first recipients of the Acer 1-to-1 2-in-1 Chromebooks provided by Evergreen Public School with antimicrobial Gorilla Glass. I'd like to personally thank EPS for gifting us with our completely empty Chromebook cases as a memoir of our technologically advanced high school experience. We started out young and uncertain, but grew a success. Strong roots were dug as we led in drama, academics, music, sports, clubs, and service. We found our voices and established values and relationships. Under the careful watch of teachers and parents, we've developed in confidence. Similar to the beautiful evergreens we see around us, we've built strong roots and branches. We have flourished just like the surrounding Pacific Northwest. Although my mom might not classify wearing Crocs to both prom and graduation as flourishing. Early on in our senior year, we watched the Eagle Creek Fire tear down our beloved Columbia River Gorge. Those trails and trees that we had fallen in love with burned to ashes. Smoke filled our lungs as we tearfully watched evergreens and ferns and flowers disappear. News and social media feeds were flooded with heart-wrenching photos of the blazing fire. Nearly all of these pictures were accompanied with words such as death or destroyed. Or memory. Our cherished Columbia River Gorge seemed lost forever. In the literal heat of the moment, it seemed hard to fathom that this wouldn't be the end of the gorge. Although devastating, this process of burning was and is an opportunity of rebirth and growth. Now, less than a year later, grasses and ferns have sprung up out of the blackened soil. Flowers have begun to dot the landscape. Although drastically different from our initial wonder, our gorge is alive and beginning to thrive. As we move on from high school, we will encounter difficulties. At times, we may feel like our trail has been reduced down to ashes. Yet, just as we are aware that the tragic fire doesn't define the gorge, we know that failure won't define us. We can use our failures as a springboard for learning and for growth. It has been said that success is going from failure to failure without a loss of enthusiasm. As we move on from our failures with a renewed enthusiasm, we will find deeper meaning and a deeper purpose in the relationships and experiences around us. Just as the Eagles and the Vikings and the Silverbacks merged together to form the Titans will move forward to become Cougars, Penguins, Wildcats, Broncos, Huskies, Bulldogs, Antelopes, or whatever spirit animal you may choose. Whether entering college, the workforce, or serving our country, we will become leaders as we push forward and rise above our failures. As our trails diverge, we will still be supported by the roots that we have dug here at Union. No matter our path, we are all still Titans. Thank you. Please welcome Apuliu Atuaya, Rachel Babylon, Emily Bauman, Colton Cannon, Hunter Christofferson, Cambry Morgan, Lily Morris, and Brandon Oriana to perform the class song Hall of Fame.
Please welcome our second student speaker, Shelby Smith.
Can y'all hear me? All right. Hey y'all, what's up? I'm Shelby. If you didn't know me before this second, hello. If you did, I'm sorry. Before I get started, I want to thank our parents, teachers, and our administrators for getting us to this point, our first major milestone. Now, class of 2018, congratulations. We made it. The light at the end of the tunnel is now a beaming spotlight upon us, for our 13 years of schooling have now come to fruition in this one moment. Now we're going to take a look back at all 13 years in excruciating detail for the next 5 minutes. Get comfy. I'm just kidding. No, actually, I want to take a look back at April 13th, 2015, or more specifically, my first day here at Union. My parents picked me up at the end of the day in the 100 building loop, and we went to get Menchie's, because that's what we did on special occasions. I was talking to my dad about my experience that day, and I remember saying something negative about the way someone had spoken to me. And he looked at me and said, "What do you have to be negative about, Shelby? You have so much life ahead of you. You're still brand new, no miles." And this one statement really summed up my freshman year, or the ending of it at least, because we really were brand new, no miles. If you really think about it, you might still be able to remember the feeling the first time you walked down these hallowed halls as a freshman. You might need a little help, so let's take a step back in time. Think. It's fall 2014. All About That Bass and Happy are playing on every other radio station, and Pretty Little Liars is still on the air. Flappy Bird has just been taken off the App Store, and Vine still exists. Life is good. We were bright-eyed little freshies, and we didn't know what the future held for us, but we dreamed we'd go to college, start a business, or even join the Peace Corps. One millennium later, now look at us. Hopefully a little wiser, a little less naive, but no less bright-eyed. We're fully capable of realizing that High School Musical gave us all false pretenses to what high school would be like. And we're now more appreciative of the people who encouraged and supported us through our endeavors, and of course, Vine references. But while we feel like we have it all figured out right now, we know we're just big fish in a small pond. As my dad would say, we're still brand new, no miles. So what's next? After living the past 18 years in a tutorial, we're now in the real game. No safety nets. We're stepping out into the world, ready to experience life, all set and ready to go to put some miles on. We have a million dreams for the world we're going to make. We're also full of potential. Really, the only thing standing in our way is, well, us. As Miley Stewart said, life's a climb, but the view is great. And each of us has our own mountains to climb, and our own challenges to face. Like you, I faced my own mountains in these 4 short years and carried my own baggage to the top. Now I want you to take a second and imagine that you were in a situation where you felt there was no way out. You had one person demanding the world out of you, and that one person was the one you were supposed to trust most in the world. All of this on top of beginning the newest adventure that is high school. Those stressful, exciting, and incredibly terrifying 4 years after middle school. It all comes crashing down in one moment, and you're given a choice to fight your way out or to stay in this crushing environment. I can say that I chose the latter, and from this choice, I made the switch between graduating as a Pendleton Buckaroo to a Union Titan. Why am I telling you this? Because I believe that where there's a will, there is a way. Titans, we have the power to change our situation, no matter how difficult they may be. Life can seem to get incredibly dark sometimes, but there's always a little light. Steve Jobs once said, "Your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. Don't be trapped by dogma, which is living with the results of other people's thinking. Don't let the noise of other people's opinions drown out your own inner voice. Guys, your voice, your opinions, and your thoughts are crucial to the reshaping of today's society. Today may be the first day of your life, but you have to decide how you want to live the rest of them. Whatever you choose to do going forward, your voice will never cease to matter. We only have so much time to make our mark on this world and to put some miles on. So don't waste it letting others' opinions drown out your own inner voice and allowing fear to rule your life. Be real, be you, and be proud. Do not go gentle into that good night. Instead, be fearless in the pursuit of what sets your soul on fire. Find your passion and run with it. Do not let others squander your chance for greatness. Whatever you find, teaching, coaching, becoming a judge or a photographer, whatever you find that fires you up, motivates you, and inspires your soul, do it. But never forget who you are, because once a Titan, always a Titan. Thank you, class of 2018. Now please welcome Union High School Principal, Mr. Brian Grimstead.
Good evening. This is the last time I will stand in front of you and take your picture with your hands in the air forming a U. So seniors, let's see the U one last time. Yeah, buddy. It is all about the you, and tonight it's all about you. It's my privilege to say a few words. We are celebrating the past, enjoying the present, and looking toward the future. Graduation is a rite of passage. One chapter is closing, another beginning. Robert Kennedy Jr. said, "There were a lot of years that I was trying to do the things that other people wanted me to do." But you have to follow your heart. Believe that you have a unique group of talents and abilities that are going to allow you to accomplish something in an area that interests you. Work at that and try and make some kind of contribution to your community. E.E. Cummings said, "It takes courage to grow up and become who you really are." At the end of the day, you've had an amazing 4 years as a class, but what is important now is to be brave, to discover who you really are, who you're going to be, and give something back to your community. In conclusion, we're almost there. In conclusion, we as the Titan family could not be more proud of the class of 2018. As a staff, we can only say thank you. We have all learned a great deal from you, and appreciate your commitment to the Titan way. Your ability to work hard, to be leaders, to have fun, and to be nice to each other. Now the moment we have all been waiting for. It is my pleasure to confirm that these students receiving their diplomas tonight have met the requirements of the state of Washington and the standards set forth by the Evergreen Public Schools. Ladies and gentlemen, members of the Board of Directors, Superintendent Steech, I present to you the Union High School Class of 2018. You're good. The following senior class officers will present the class of 2018. They will be the first graduates to receive their diplomas. Nicole Christina. Madeline Culp. Maya Gillingham, Avery Haney. Rosemary Hernandez Rodriguez. Madeline Reagan. Gabriel Rogers. Rebecca Barney. Shelby Smith. Who? Which one were you? Cassidy Scott. Shelby Smith.
Evan Allian. Alex Calpeju. Timothy Capeless. Lexi Chow. Stephanie Chuan. Lauren DeVore. Christine Davis. Lauren Faulkner. Courtney Davis. Celium Gomez. Angela Gomez. Sean Grimm. Dylan Henry. Mackenzie Shao. Jenny Kim. Abigail Kinder. Quinn Lamy in absentia. Juno Lee. Yanni Lee. Keith Lovis. Arthur Milani. Noel Morano. Yuchang Peng. Youngkyu Song. Brinley Shoemaker. Morgan Brown. Apliu Atuwaya. Andrew Stotts. Rachel Babylon. Emily Bauman. Colton Cannon. Hunter Christofferson. Cambry Morgan. Lillian Morris. Brandon Oriana. Pauline Chappelle. Marina Intrabasuagas Real. Dominica Hitlova. Lucia Lopez Alonso. Jenna Young. Camila Maroney. Alicia Prisby. Abdullah. Parker Jones. Barry Alaniz. Joshua Albright. Pedro Albuquerque. Madison Allison. Pierce Amontorp. Daniel Anderson. Amira Andrews. Elazar Andrianko. Jaden Andrus.
Lauren Anspa. Madeline Arnett. Sophie Arnold. Adriana Arroyo. Alexis Arroyo. Macy Arthur. Eliza Ashworth. Aaron Avery. Mia Backman. Matthew Bailey. Alex Barrett. Morgan Barton. Kayla Beard. Nikia Benfield. Megan Rose Benko. Scott Berard. Autumn Bergren. Dylan Bernabe. Arvin Bilar. Natalie Birch. Titus Bohannon. Jennifer Bourne. Kira Boyton Brown. Daniel Bazduga. Jack Brockman. Kylie Brockman Papas. Alexia Bradshaw. Kennedy Breyer. Mackenzie Breyer. Madison Brennan. Taylor Bridges. Elizabeth Buzdina. Ethan Brock. Catherine Broccoli. Ryan Brown. Chloe Russo. Jacob Brunning. Liana Bunte. Alex Bunt. Tay Bunda. Virginia Barachik. Destiny Burden. Malia Burns. Hayden Burrows. Emily Burt. Jeremiah Burton. Logan Cahill Clark. Angel Carmichael. James Cardoso. Matthew Carey. Naomi Carruthers. Janae Castro. Andy Chan. Sharanjit Chima. Olivia Cheney. Emma Christensen. Jake Christensen. Ian Christensen. Kyle Christensen. Calvin Chu. Michael Chumakov. Colin Clapp. Lacey Clark. Griffin Clements. Drew Kaufman. Kevin Coleman. Tyler Combs. Shelby Conrad. Sam Corbett. Bryce Corno. Ben Cotton. Casey Cowling. Cassandra Coy. Mitch Cozy. Courtney Cranston. Sam Crawford. Cody Cressup. Susan Cotero. Ty Kronmeyer. Eric Kirtland. Isaac Cushman. Kiana Daly. Benjamin Darlin. Katarina Doherty. Shane Davis. Owen Day. Julia DePriest. Emma Deal. Jordan Donahoe. Adelaide Dormis. Irina Draga. Dima Dudko, in absentia. Bailey Dunlap. Duke Young. Justin Durrett. Edlin Edward. Serena Enstrom. Braden Ensley. Brandon Erickson. Sausau Fa'alava'o. Zion Fiopega. Jake Fakus. Brendan Feliciano. Haley Fielding. Madeline Fisher. Megan Firth. Isabella Fitzgerald. Jensen Flannery. Laura Fletcher. Caleb Foskett. Anna Foster. Preston Folks. Samuel Franklin. Jason Franklin. Tristan Fuhrer. Shelby Fury. McKenna Goddess. Aliza Garrison. Hannah Gadpo. Ariana Gaudet. McKenna Gaudet. Tyler Galvick. Reed Githens. Kylie Glenn. Micah Goff. Halen Gomez. Alejandro Gonzalez, in absentia. Olga Gorlkina. Ashley Goss. Ashley Gowans. Genevieve Grahek. Mallory Greer. Brandon Guess. Isabella Gutierrez. Dylan Hayes. Elliot Hansen. Noah Hadfield. Jason Harbold. Jacob Harris. Preston Harrod. Miles Hartwig. Desiree Havlovic. Elise Hawkins. Jordan Heck. Chloe Henry. Jorge Hernandez Montinez, in absentia. Mackenzie Hester. Hunter Hill. Jessica Hill Middlebach. Jet Height. Vanessa Hong. Ian Hoffman. Lillian Hong. Jessica Hoover. Avery Hoyt. Cole Hunter. Joshua Hughes. Annie Illery. Michael Jacob. Elizabeth Jeter. Nia Jimerson. Gavin Johnson. Nathan Johnson. Elijah Jones. Kobe Justice. Erica Kackman. Jacob Kammerman. Anoop Carr. Brittany Kegley. Carson Kelso. Chloe Kennedy. Nicholas Kilgore. Nika Kim. Haley King. Seth Kinsey. Alyssa Kaiser. Caitlin Kohlerflag. Jason Coop. Adelina Kozakaru. Antonio Krivolenkov. Basim Krinjic. Jordan Kronstad. Peyton Kuhnhausen. Pavel Kolakevich. Avishek Kumar. Amanda Leo. Camden Lake. Nicholas Lambert. Ashley Lawson. Andrew Large. Cody Laxson. Cody Lay. Kyle Lean. Kaylin Lee. John Lee. Cherise Lee. Kyle Leverage. Taylor Lewis. Kaylani Lindsay Durego. Serenity Lorente. Ruth Lopez Rodriguez. Derek Lowry. David McDonald. Edgar Machik.
Wait. Hey, listen. I'm happy for you. I'm gonna let you finish. But Union's class of 2018 had one of the best graduations of all time. One of the best graduations of all time. Let's go.
Joshua Magana. Samuel Majeris. Carmela Malone. Anita Mamontov. Sean Marley. Skylar Marshall. Shelby Martin. Skylar Martin. Sierra Martinez. Oscar Martinez.
Yeah, buddy!
Kelly Martini. Haley Mattern. Andrew Mayette. Brandon McCoy. Tyreek McCollum. Jessica McDonald. Jackson McDonald. William McKinney. Scott McMath. Sarah McMillan. Michael Medina. Austin Medlock. Dennis Mikachuk, in absentia. Gabriel Miklia. Nathan Miller. Michael Miller.
Don't say Michael.
Savannah Miranda. Mark Miranda. Chase Nisto. Shunki Misnoya. Marissa Montana. Isabel Morales. Jonathan Monroe Yamas. Amber Morgan. Aaron Mueller. Genevieve Monday. Catherine Monroe. Elena Murphy. Owen Murphy. Trevor Nagel. Brooke Nations. Colby Nazarchek. Capriel Mead. Joe Neal. Aiden Neller. Austin Nelson. Peyton Nelson. Kevin Nguyen. Kelly Nguyen in absentia. Ekaterina Nikita. Michael Nolan Paris. Caitlin Nordstrom. Noah Nunes. Abigail Okenze Kuhl. Trevor O'Toole. Brianna Overvold. Kiani Pandoliano. Samantha Parker Brown. Nicholas Pavlock. Bradley Pease. No. Annika Peterson. Paige Pierenboom. Melissa Penland. Dylan Filer. Rebecca Perkins. Julie Pham. Tyler Panthelbaum. Jaden Phelps. Austin Pinskolonski. Evan Kaler Pinkalonsi. William Belt. Kayla Phoenix. Tyler Pickner. Stephanie Peterson. Amani Flamondon. Stefan Peterson. Artem Parbniak in absentia. Olga Pertansky. Keegan Potter. Nathan Powell. Shweta Prakash. McKenna Prado. Benjamin Presley. Jewel Prindle. Lilia Pushnuk. Irene Pulido. Sage Perrier. Chanel Puth. Jacob Raley. Kenneth Ray. Jack Reberg. Brianna Reeves in absentia. Natalie Renner. Zachary Resnick. Maya Rhodes. Christopher Richards. Noah Richards. Hope Relate. Caitlin Robinson. Jordan Robinson. Eli Robinson.
Maria Rodriguez.
Wyatt Regina.
Maria Rhodey Aragon.
Marie Rosa.
Christian Russ.
Kennedy Ryan.
Alasia Sakanhem.
Isaac Salon.
Austin Salt.
Nathaniel Salveda.
Caitlin Sapp.
Caden Schaefer.
Yeah! Blake Schaefer.
Mackenzie Schreiner.
Zoe Seal.
Isabel Sefton.
Rebecca Salagia.
Tamika Samaya.
Max Cito.
Jasmine Savart.
Brendan Severe.
Sarah Shin.
Yelena Shikurova in absentia.
Benjamin Shore.
Zeba Siddiqui.
Faith Skinner.
Brandy Smith.
Candace Smith.
Andrew Smith.
Nicholas Smith Van Meter.
Emily Snow.
Daniel Solorzano Jones.
Spencer Saltesiak.
Alyssa Sombong.
Christian Sorensen.
Jared Souders.
Ryan Speck.
Mateo Sprague.
William St. Pierre.
Tiernan Stanley.
Kendra Staub.
Logan Stevens.
Chase Stickley.
Yeah, buddy!
Vincent Strain.
Isaiah Straub in absentia.
Sarah Strickland.
Sander Sutherland.
Parain Tan.
Lily Tan.
Michael Tatarenka in absentia.
Alicia Taylor.
Wyatt Taylor.
Haley Teal.
Alexandra Taylor.
Maya Thomas.
Christian Thomas.
Audrey Thompson.
Brandon Toon.
Sarah Tiannen.
Aaliyah Tolbert.
Derek Tracy.
Willie Tran.
David Tran.
Paul Tran.
Taylor Trees.
Emily Tarasenko.
David Tsai.
Leandro Ukmatul.
Joseph Balcazar.
Isabel Valdez.
Joseph Vallejo.
Rebecca Barbara.
Katie Vargo.
Katrin Vasilchuk.
Jasmine Vasquez Santos.
Madeira Bath.
October Venetucci.
Serge Vitsalo.
Andrea Velasquez.
Vlad Vitellari.
Chi Vo.
Parker Wade.
Travis Wagner.
Sadie Waters.
Kobe Weatherspoon.
Devin Weber.
Alexander Werner.
Theodore West.
Morgan White.
Tegan Wicks.
Jessica Wilbur.
Benjamin Williams.
Dante Willingham.
Juliana Wilson.
Casey Winbush.
Jackson Woodhouse.
Michaela Woods.
Spencer Wright.
Yevgeny Yashkov in absentia.
Ashlyn Ibarra.
Alexis Yang.
Megan Yan.
Chengmin Yun in absentia.
Taylor Yutzi.
Jessica Zeman.
Diana Shumru.
Alexis Zink.
Audrey Zrolin.
Dania Atanasio Santiago.
Sierra Seghetti.
Cheyenne Cook.
Olivia Presley.
Andrea Tuz Buen Rostro.
Jose Gonzalez.
Giovanni Sanchez.
Jordan Torres.
Christian LeMay.
Dustin Nettles.
Ken Chong.
Yoshiro Watanabe.
Rajinder Singh Shergill.
Emma Riggins.
Isaiah Ellis. Ivory Sizumfu. Before we conclude this evening's ceremony, we would once again like to thank all of you for being here tonight to share this moment with the class of 2018. In the spirit of Fun Fact Friday, I'd like to share this little nugget of information. We have been in public education for 842,400 total minutes. Although for many of us, including myself, this number is significantly lower. For those of you heading to the grad party, buses will load by Cascade Middle School immediately following the conclusion of the ceremony. And now, for one last time, class of 2018, rise and join me in welcoming Todd Spike for one last Titan Stomp.
It's tough to top Fun Fact Friday, but let's finish this with the Titan Stomp. Here we go, one last time. Hold up, wait a minute, let me see that Titan Spirit. Congratulations, 2018! Go out and change the world!
Thank you, everyone. Drive safe. Good night.